Good day, everyone. For today's discussion, i-discuss ko sa inyo ngayon ang pattern and numbers in nature and the world. By the way, my name is Joshua Lowell Barcelote from BSHM Valenzuela. To start, explain ko muna sa inyo kung ano yung background na ni Fibonacci. Okay. Fibonacci, tinatawag si Fibonacci nung panahon niya as Leonardo Bonacci, Leonardo of Pisa, or Leonardo Bigolo Pisano. Isa siyang Italian mathematician and nananggaling sa sa Republic of Pisa. Kinoconsider din siya na isa sa mga talentadong Western mathematician of the Middle Ages. Then Fibonacci was popularized the Hindu-Arabic numeral system in Western world primarily through his composition in 1202 of Liber Abaci, in English, or in the other term, Book of Calculation. Ito ay inintroduce niya sa Europe ang sequence of Fibonacci numbers. Ginamit to as a example sa Liber Abaci, sa tinatawag or tinatawag